I just got the viral lip liners from Amazon, and I'm gonna try all the browns so that you don't have to. First up, we have chestnut. And I'm doing one lip at a time because I'm not gonna ruin my lips for you guys, okay? So this bottom one is chestnut. And now let's do nutmeg on the top. These two are super close in color, but you can tell this one's just a little bit darker. Next up, we have cocoa. It's cocoa. This one is like a little bit more of a redder brown. And on top, we're gonna do brown cafe. Cafe is definitely one of my favorites. So you can see cafe is a little bit more of a brown, whereas cocoa is more of a reddish color. I'm gonna go in with the medium brown. And on top, we're gonna go in regular brown. These two are definitely very close, but the top one is just a little bit darker. Next, we have mocha. Mocha is a really pretty brown. And on top, we're gonna go in with dark brown. Dark brown is another one of my favorites. The dark brown is definitely going to be one of my go-tos. I'm going to try out cappuccino. And yes, my lips are very raw right now. Cappuccino is really nice. And on top, we're putting espresso. Another really pretty brown. Espresso is definitely gonna be another one of my favorites. Next, we have hot cocoa. I really like this one. And on top, we are going to put the black brown. This one's definitely the darkest, and I high-key love it. So I really like the black brown color for like everyday looks for me personally. But now let's do a lip combo. I'll go in with, this is mocha on the bottom. You know what? I actually don't like. I'm just gonna go in with the black brown on the bottom. Around it. Okay. Now we're going in with this natural glitter one. It's a little sparkly. And a little bit of nutmeg. The transition color, okay. And then I'm finally gonna go in with this pink glitter. Just in the middle. And that's my combo.